Yeah, lodging house. We're in white beach. The souvenir shop. You remember this in the vlog? Somewhere in the vlog? In YouTube? This is the place, souvenir shop.
Is it? Okay.
Yeah.
No, I don't remember.
You don't remember?
I've seen so many videos.
Oh. Inexpensive. The 10, 20, and 25.
Don't hold me.
Yay, white beach. Babe. Where's your sunglasses, babe?
Back in the car.
Wow, big wave. In here. Chad's favorite tux to go. Nice baby.
Coming to you live from White Beach. White Beach, Puerto Galera. Big waves.
Big waves in White Beach.
Big waves.
Nice, there's a lot of souvenirs in here.
Yeah.
Not much tourists in here, but.
No, oh, there really isn't.
To tell you the truth, there's not much in the way of tourism on White Beach here.
Yeah, there's a lot.
A lot more over there.
Chinese, Koreans.
I like the bigger waves.
Bigger waves.
it's a much nicer beach here. You actually have a beach.
Mm-hmm.
It's not just boardwalk and the water and the dive boats. This is a big wave.
I love Puerto Galera. Wow. Seaside. Let's go back up. How does it feel? How does it feel? It
feels hot. Yeah, hot on this sandy beach, but it's awesome.
Sure,
it's,
right?
It's so nice walking on sand.
So happy. So fun.
Love the noise. The rolling wave sounds really neat.
Yeah.
Sounds awesome.
Awesome.
We need sunglasses though, even though it's an overcast crap
day. Yeah, why you didn't bring your sunglasses?
It's an overcast crap day. So I didn't think I needed them. I was wrong.
He's not prepared.
I really used my sunglasses.
He's not prepared, that's right.
Yeah, this would be nice. This is a nice beach.
Still good.
It's crashing around still here.
Which one?
These big waves.
Yeah. So it's 17 minutes drive from Sabang
and
to here in White Beach. 7 minutes drive. I don't know how long does it take to drive.
Extreme this place though.
Who's he there? Hello, doggy dog. Watch out. Yee. Hello. Ow. Wow. Yee. dad?
He's just chilling.
He's chilling.
Okay, I want to get
Playa Blanca.
Go down here and get a shot that way of the whole beach.
Yes.
Yo, ripping out my shoes here though.
Hello, sad boy. What are you doing?
Rocks in my shoes.
Rocks in your shoes? Playa Blanca, French beach. Punta Lajin. Wow. Sweaty now. I'm sweaty now. Hey yo, baby. I wonder what's in there. Need to take a look. Nice. I like it. I like it. I want to check this out.
Rocky outcrop. Scared of white beach.
Yes. That's white beach. And I'm hearing the rocks. Look, babe. It's a heart shape.
What?
It's a heart shape.
Nice.
Did you see it? You can wash your shoes over there.
Yeah, no, I'm good.
You're good. You will go back now? We're heading back now. We're going back. It's good to see the white beach. I've been here before. My second time. The beach frog park.
Hello.
What, babe? This.
Love the waves.
This one. Yeah. Before it's connected in the ocean.
Yeah. This looks like a rain runoff.
Yeah. It's connected in the ocean before.
Yeah. Kind of a backwater shitty here. Go swim in there.
No, hell no. There's a lot of progress. In here.
I was like I was saying, this boardwalk compared to Saban is not even close. This is like a trial where Saban did it right. This one is
yay!
I see these in a lot of videos.
Yeah, we're heading out. Jim Beam, Chivas Regal, Red Label.
Huh?
Hey, Garfield.
He's
it's Garfield. Free name. 20 pesos only, free name.
Souvenirs, bags, clothes, planes.
Yeah, we're out. We're done.